I'm going right on YouTube. Roger. Country, western.
You heard the one I sang about George Bush. I sent that to you, right?
Whoa! You know I'm trying to hear it.
I sent it to you.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You are
open up inside.
A piece of
let me take you for a ride.
Yeah.
Come be nice. We're going somewhere.
Photographs, or have you played again since then?
No. I love the photographs.
Okay. And then...
We don't remember those pictures.
We don't.
Oh, yeah.
We're like, how professional looking, and we don't
look
remember
great.
Them.
They look great.
Because we're too cute. You know?
Yeah, they were all great photos.
Yeah.
How many songs are you, going to play on Thursday?
I think for like 30 minutes.
What, are we going to leave on Friday morning?
Tonight.
Who's gonna drive though? We can't
Bobby.
Drive drunk. Who?
Bobby.
No, he won't. No. I don't trust Bobby to drive. We were so hammered after the last show.
Hey, that's shocking right there.
Man,
if he's writing music like that, he will be. This song that I heard, there's no vocals on it yet. They're new shit.
Well, they're gonna be on tour next summer, and I'm gonna be the merch girl.
Come through Phoenix or anywhere near Vegas, Albuquerque, Los Angeles.
Teacher, I'll pat it up.
There you go.
We're rich as hell. You can look at us all you want.
This is how I'm living.
How I'm living. Sorry.
So Mike, were you saying you were going to get a sleeve earlier?
Absolutely.
I'm getting one here.
I mean, I want to do a full one after a while, but you got to make it first.
Oh, you're going to make it.
We're
gonna make it, and I'm gonna get a sleeve tattoo, and we're gonna live happily
ever after. Yeah. Not worry.
Don't you like our new house we're gonna live in?
Yeah, no, I like it a lot.
That place
is big, too. Because you open up that basement, and you put drugs down there, and some lighting.
I'm like, people get to down there and smoke pot when you don't want it to be upstairs, or just, like, drink and play cards on there, or something, like...
Just set it up with a, you know, mild.
And I'm gonna buy this new house. I don't know, but
it'll
be cool. The next thing we're
gonna
buy is a TV.
Was it your parents? Was this your parents?
No, it was mine.
It was his parents that had a huge
budget. Yeah. Oh, I know, yeah. Theirs was nice, but they had that thing where it came up in the middle that was, like, wood that holds stuff. I don't know. I found this couch for, like, $700, and it's, like, a one like this.
Yeah.
And it's real nice. My friend has one. I'm like, it's just... Nice if he could
land
somewhere and not have to talk to him.
I know how that goes.
Sometimes I just come from work and don't want to talk to anybody.
Yeah.
I'm like, dear God, don't say my name, please. I have someone say my name all day long and I don't want to hear Jody anymore. But if you want to talk, I'm open ears, but I might not talk back.
No.
Sorry, Mikey.